so luxurious.
What's that? Oh, no, they are there.
Oh.
Alright, crud, you should, like, angle the sails occasionally, you know.
What's this guy called? I need a billow. The sails are angled because I angled them previously, and then I forgot about it after that.
You need to try and stop with the forgetting about it part. Anyway.
Hey, forget about it.
Oh my god, these guys are dripped out. Ashen Hull, and I think those are the shitty Reaper sails.
Ashen Hull.
There's a hot mic. Are you guys friendly? We want to allowance.
We are friendly.
Do you guys can allowance with us, please?
What do we do?
Let's form an alliance.
An alliance?
Billow.
Yeah.
Hello. Why are they whispering?
Jump
Hello.
Behind us.
What you doing?
Oh, shit.
Do you guys want to join the compliance?
No, but we are just trying to avoid the Reaper over there.
The alliance, we join it and then we get the money together.
John Bananas.
It's okay.
John Bananas.
That's John Bananas. No, you gotta John join Bananas. The John alliance.
I like your banana hat. That's pretty cool.
You gotta join John the alliance. Run,
shoot, I want.
John Bananas.
Aww. John Bananas is angry.
This is awkward.
John Bananas is not happy.
Motherfucker.
John Bananas.
John Bananas wants blood.
John Bananas. Bro, you can hear a baby in the background. That's awkward.
Why? John Bananas.
John Bananas. Some pineapples for me?
John
Bananas really? Wants blood. She's got a whole family in the background, man.
Someone said ask her if she's single. I was like, I don't want to meet a single
No,
one
that's fucking weird.
That's what I...
That's getting into, like, incel gamer behavior.
Yeah.
Hi.
John...
Hi.
I hope you guys know I'm not gonna let you be. I'm gonna follow you the fuck around. Good luck trying to sell anything. You're gonna see
okay.
my pretty face right in yours.
Excuse me? What the fuck did she just say?
What did she say? I couldn't hear her.
She said she's not gonna let us sell anything. I'm gonna see her pretty face riding mine.
John Bananas.
That's not very kind.
John Bananas is a whore.
Bro, you've got a kid next
John
to you. Why are you
Bananas.
Saying that?
Bro, you are a kid. Fuck off.
Yeah, you're an adult with children. You shouldn't be fucking behaving like that. What the fuck? How are you gonna call someone a whore next to your fucking 2-year-old? What is wrong with her?
You just know she's smoking cigarettes right
oh
now.
Oh my god. Bro, season 9 has brought back all the funny people.
Is this yellow? It's like gold.
Hmm. Where did John Bananas come from? Dude, this is John Bananas. Right here.
A lot of thought went into creating John Bananas, I'll tell you that much.
Man, John Banana is also taken.
Oh, man.
Without the plural. Oh, man, they're about to sell the thing. Oh, they should have a shit ton of loot and they'd... Wait, what? It's
huh?
back? I think it's glitched.
Oh.
Really out here missing every shot.
John Bananas.
Yeah, apparently one of those did damage there. Oh, shit. Okay. Why is he... Oh, what? No, it is here. He fucking left it here.
What an idiot.
He is an idiot. He's got skulls still on his boat, so yeah. We'll take those.
Yeah.
The sovereign.
Oh, please, please, don't kill me, don't kill me. If you kill me, I'm gonna kill you, please. Let me sell my loot,
what?
Let me sell my loot. You already sold my Reapers.
Yeah, okay. You can go sell... your loot then. It's over back
John
in Reapers if you want to go sell.
Your teammate's killing me.
Yeah, also I lied too. Bye bye. Dude, you
John
got a lot
Bananas.
Of loot. John Bananas,
right, we're
dude.
Gonna sink him quick before the other ship shows up.
It might be a little late for that.
Oh, is it right here?
Yeah. Oh no, shoot it from this boat. Oh, they got fucking stink. Yeah, this boat.
Oh, shit. Fucking Christ. Okay, I see it.
John Bananas.
Holy shit, dude. Deb Shane shot him? I hit one of them. Wait, oh, this is fucking them. This is the boat that we sank. With fucking...
Oh!
Abusive mother on it.
Mother of two. One.
Hey, guys.
John Bananas.
John Bananas needs more blood.
Don't ram John Bananas' boat.
You just want to get the loot and I can deal with them.
Yeah.
That's a pretty shitty attempt from these guys. Oh, here they are.
John Bananas.
Yeah, guys.
John Bananas.
What?
What?
I want to be kind and just give her a second chance. Because of how kind I am, of course.
Yeah, spread the word of John Bananas as well.
Would you like to hear about our Lord and Savior, John Bananas? Do you guys have a moment to speak about our Lord and Savior, John Bananas?
John Bananas.
John Bananas.
Look at John Bananas.
You know, like when people buy big cars, because they're compensating for something? They're like, that's what John Bananas do. He's got to say he's got a banana.
What is she on about?
They got one of those mini cucumbers.
John Bananas.
You're just jealous of John Bananas and his banana hat.
John
I'm not jealous
bananas.
Of your banana hat. I just think that you got a little cucumber. That's why you call yourself banana. That's like when someone buys a big ass truck, they buy it because they've got a little one. That's all
John
I was saying.
Bananas.
You just got a very large banana.
You. Another example. I'm short. I'm 5'4". I normally wear shoes.
Brad, you're taller than her.
So I look taller.
John Bananas.
But I'm not ashamed of it. I don't walk around saying,
oh my God.
Look at my 6'3" ass.
Bro, she's schizo.
Oh, it hurts so much. Please stop. I don't like it.
What do cucumbers have to do with John Bananas there?
No, have you seen the mini I'm talking about the mini cucumbers.
No, but what does a
You're
cucumber have
banana.
To do with
banana.
A banana? That's like a whole different thing.
I said it's like, no, it's not, because it's like compensation. That's like if someone owns a little and they've got a little one, they decide to buy a
what
big
do you mean
car,
a little
like
one?
Compensating. In my head, it makes
what do you
sense.
Mean by
Maybe
that?
Not in your head.
I don't know
I
what you mean by that.
What is she on about?
She's just trying to say that you've got a little dick, and apparently you're somehow compensating by calling yourself John Banana.
My name isn't John Bananas, though. John Bananas is this character. I personally...
Yeah, but she's a little too slow to figure that out, Crud.
Well...
Because I'm
a little monkey.
They will. But it's fun. I don't
Look
mind.
At John Bananas.
What's that Titanic song when the ship goes down?
John Bananas?
I think it's John Bananas.
The Titanic
it's John
song
Bananas.
When the ship goes down.
John Bananas.
John Bananas actually sang that song.
Yeah, that's a John Bananas hit.
I hear a swimmer. What are you doing? Dude, this little shit's been fucking selling his loot.
No, he hasn't.
Or have you got it all? The Reaper kid is just here.
On our boat.
No, he was in the water next to it.
Oh. No, yeah, I got all his loot.
There, I think that's DA sales. Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm scared.
That's pretty cool. Oh, they shot something out.
Funko Pop is bigger than the rest. That sounds amazing. I don't think you get it. The Hulk Funko Pop is bigger than the rest.
That's crazy, dude.
No, you don't get it. Like, think of all the Funko Pops. You get all the Marvel Funko Pops.
Bro, you better not be a fucking Funko Pop collector.
But the Hulk Funko Pop is bigger than the rest.
Motherfucker just sold the shit in the chest, man.
Bros, sell some lead.
Bro,
these
guys are fucking like harpooning their shit back on the boat and fucking sailing off. Why are they in reverse? That's not how boats work.
John Bananas doesn't like ye.
Oh, there's someone behind me. And how is he not
John
dead?
Banana.
I've hit him twice with the gun to blast.
Bro, I've not hit a cannon today, apparently. Jesus
Yeah, but that
Christ.
One kills him. Oh, let me just, Why did he go for the res temporarily? Was that you that just hit your desk, or is there someone with a mic here?
That wasn't me. I ain't hitting shit. Not even any of these cannons. Not even the one of them.
They're not even the one of them? You're kind of throwing. God damn, you really had to think about that aim then.
But here's the thinker. Is there a cannon, perchance, pointed at their ship?
Not really.
Damn. Alright, well, I better
you
try.
You kinda have to do things.
Yeah, no, I just, like, fired, like, a million cannons all at nothing.
I didn't actually know that you were doing that, because I think that's the first one that you've hit. They've already sold, like, most of their shit. We're just, like, sinking them at this point. Hold on, I'm turning my brightness down. This looks like shit. There is a guy with a mic on here. Hello?
John Bananas?
Where the fuck does this guy think he's going? Oh, they're gonna go try vote down fucking emissary, aren't they?
Ew.
Nuh-uh. Oh, I love hit reg, dude.
I don't think you do. I think you were being sarcastic. I can't tell. Because I'm stupid.
Scrub.
Scrub.
I love how you can hit the, like, yeah, upper bag. That's not friendly.
John Bananas?
John Bananas doesn't like ye.
I love how we haven't even done anything particularly annoying. We literally just showed up and PvP'd them.
That's the second, and that's the third people to that. Not be happy about PvP. Check out John Bananas right now.
Holy shit.
Yeah, man, I'm trying to dive.
Dude, you're gonna drown.